Hello from Erika Art. Hello from Slovenia. Today I decided I will do again a chain pull. So I have here an old canvas, and here I have my chains, and I will just cover these chains with paint. And then I will do here flower, and first I have to use this. This is an ordinary acrylic paint mixed with my pouring medium to cover the base, to cover the canvas. It's the base. I just don't want too much paint, too much base paint here, because in the middle of the canvas there usually too much paint, and it has to be removed with this one. I have here the pipette to remove this redundant paint. I have here some white. So, okay. I will torch now. So, and now I will just make this chain full with paint. So I will use this blue. So Maybe some more. Oopsie. Okay, I don't know, maybe a little more. Okay, now it will be enough. I hope it will be enough. And I will just start. So, I will take the first one. Okay, just a moment. I need some water. Need some water. And then just to remove this paint. And again, and again. Okay. So and again. Okay. And the last one. So we did the last one. And now I will do here a little circle but I have to wash this chain. It's really dirty. Okay. So Okay. I will just try a little more here and here. So, and now we are finished with this one. We got this, I don't know, it's a little bit psychedelic or what. this flower, we create this one. I know you like this very much to do with chain. It's not so difficult, but it's very important to have a really calm hand, it's not so difficult. Okay, this was my color choice for today, and that's all for now. So I wish you to have a great day, and I will be here for you in next video. So bye for now.